to the man they regarded as loyal and someone who upholds the principles of good governance.
Dr. Allan Marat, you are our beacon hope.
But what captures most of the people's attention is his loyalty to represent the people, not from the government's bench, but from the opposition's bench.
It's very rare now.